Driven mad by N'Zoth's whispers, Thrall believes that the elements warn him of a disaster that only the old god can prevent. Now all of Orgrimmar drinks the blood of N'Zoth, twisting the Horde into a frenzied war machine.
Have spoken. Azeroth is doomed. The blood of the old god is our only salvation.
Champions, we've been needing your help. Here just in time. My brothers and sisters in the Valley of Spirit.
I require a target. I don't have a target.
N'Zoth's corrupted totems be driving our shaman mad with whispers from the void. We need to destroy them all.
I need to target something first.
Oblivion awaits!
My brothers and sisters be free, But how can we ever be trusting the voices of the elements again?
Kill the orc and scour the crag. All who refuse the master's blood shall suffer.
Come on, fire!
Who's next?
I almost had him. Let's search the drag for survivors. I'll conceal any we find while you keep the enemy at bay.
That item is still recharging.
On the other side of the drag. I just hope it still works. Another casualty. Let's move along.
I require a target. I don't have a target.
Check the tailoring shop and orphanage for survivors. I'll keep watch.
I require a target.
More blocked off buildings. Check the leatherworking and engineering workshops. Careful around those explosives. This isn't good.
Your screams shall echo in the Master's halls!
We should be safe now, champion. Remain wary. Thrall's forces are everywhere.
You are but meat before Nazoth's endless army! And it is time to feast!
I need to target something first. I don't have a target.
We must obey Nazoth!
Something first.
Four, three,
vision two. Exploration concluded. Initiating exit protocol.
Nazoth clearly exults in the notion of a corrupted Orgrimmar. The further you venture into the city, the more I desire to end him once and for all.